Lebanon now, a convicted felon is back behind bars after being accused of selling crack cocaine. Police and SWAT went to Terry Neal's home on Beard Avenue, where they say they found drugs, items used to make drugs, guns, and a lot of cash. Police say charges are pending, but we don't have any details right now.